Today, I am sharing with you my 10 cards, 1 kit video using Winter Rose December 2022 card kit from Love from Lizi. As expected, this kit sold out instantly. There are a few add-ons still available, so if you like what you see, go grab them as fast as you can. I'll have links for everything down in the description box. Now, let's start with card number 1. And for this video, I thought I should start with the interactive card first, since it's so easy to make. It's a shaker card, and I am using almost all the snowflakes from the stamp set to stamp and heat emboss my background. Instead of using foam adhesive for dimension, I've die-cut 5 rectangles, and I am going to glue them together. The silver snowflake I am using is from one of the add-ons set, Joy. For the sentiment, I wanted something really simple and in small fonts, so I am using Tidings of Comfort and Joy.
Thank you.
For card number 2, I was so in love with the Noel snowflake that I had to use it, and the wooden one fits perfectly over it. For the sentiment, I am using an older clear stamp set to say for you. Card 3 is actually one of my favorites and is so simple to make. I am using an older Love from Lizi embossing folder to create a snowflake background, and for the first time I am using two of the ephemeras, although you'll see I've used lots of them to embellish my cards. Card number 4 is actually my favorite out of this set. I couldn't stay away from the Winter Rose die set and had to use it. Instead of using one layer, I've die cut two layers and one of the large rows in silver gristle cardstock and kept it intact, and one layer in white. I've also added two of the greenery ephemeras, and I am in love with this card. Thank you. For card number 5, I am using the more colored marble pattern paper and some rose glitter cardstock. I love the more Christmassy ephemeras and had to use them. I said in the unboxing video of the kit that I'll grab the opportunity to make more Christmas cards. By the way, if you have not seen the unboxing, please go and see that first and then come back to this video. I'll have a link up in the right corner right about now. In the kit, we received this larger heart die. It has an intricate design and a border, so I used them both to create this heart. For the background, I've used one of the older stamp set, and if I'm not mistaken, this one was in January's 2022 card kit. And how appropriate to begin and end this year with it. Cards 7 and 8, again, ones of my favorites. The ephemeras resemble a Christmas table centerpiece. I had to use them. To embellish this card, I am using the silver roses. For this card, I wanted to create a Christmas wreath. I've used the Merry Tie Set to die-cut the wreath in three different colors. Now, for the sentiment, I wanted something very simple and light, sort of airy, so I've heat embossed warm and cozy wishes on a piece of vellum. Card number 10 is so pretty. In the kit we received an embossing folder that also die cuts, and at first I thought of making a shaker card, but while looking at the kit and brainstorming, I came up with this design. And what better sentiment than Merry Christmas to end the December kit. Thank you. Of course I had to make snowflake ornaments. They were too pretty to be left alone. And because you received a metallic Faber-Castell pen that is called Kissed by a Rose, I had to embellish my ornaments using it. Now, I hope you've enjoyed this video. I have links provided in the description box for everything used here today. Thanks so much for watching. Liking and subscribing, I really appreciate it. Until next time, bye guys!